This is the exact map location of the first cache.